intensity. The excitement of motion pictures comes to life. Welcome to Universal Orlando Resort, the home of Universal Studios. The only place on Earth where you can ride the movies. We're about to take you behind the scenes of some of the amazing rides and attractions at the number one movie studio theme park in the world.
This is my friend Smoke Blast.
Where you don't just watch the movies, you live them.
I can't believe this. What happened? Oh, Amity 6 to base. Amity 3 singing out of the lighthouse. I don't see any survivors.
You'll know what it's like to look a tornado right in the eye and survive.
It all began on a dusty stretch of land in Southern California nearly a century ago. Realizing the public's fascination with the movie-making process, Universal founder Carl Laemmle began selling tickets to watch the studio's movies being made. The cost of a bleacher ticket and boxed lunch, 25 cents. In the 1960s, Universal Studios Hollywood began its famed studio tour, taking visitors throughout the sets of their favorite films and TV shows. Now, at Universal Studios Florida, the world's most state-of-the-art rides, shows, and attractions put you right into your favorite scenes from your favorite motion pictures. From all-time classics. To today's biggest smash hits. We're the largest working motion picture studio outside of Hollywood. Countless TV shows, commercials, music videos, and feature films have been produced here over the past decade. Much of the filming is done on our studio backlot. Here, you'll find skilled...
Not like that. Like this.
And not so skilled professionals.
Oh!
Hard at work on some of your favorite movies and shows.
Oh!
Without ever leaving our studio, a film crew can shoot a scene on Hollywood Boulevard, Beverly Hills' famed Rodeo Drive, the gritty streets of New York City, San Francisco's Fisherman's Wharf, the New England village of Amity, or a futuristic World's Fair Expo. But all's not as it seems at this World's Fair exhibit. Hidden deep inside is the secret headquarters of the Men in Black. It's up to you to save the Earth on Men in Black Alien Attack. Here, we've created a ride that lets you experience the excitement and edgy humor of the hit movie.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm not an alien. I'm Dave Winslow here at Universal Studios Florida. I want to introduce you to Watermelon and some of his friends. This is an alien zapper, the Jumbo Judy. Your mission is to aim it at the target sensor units throughout the attraction and fire. This is my friend Smoke Blast. Pneumatic actuators control his motion, while lighting and smoke effects create the illusion of one angry alien. At Men in Black Alien Attack, we have 127 unique aliens. Each one reacts differently based on your accuracy. Some reveal themselves, some have special effects, some fall over, some fire back at you, some even make your car spin, and some of them you have to hit more than once. There's nothing else like it. Not on Earth, anyway. Of course, you won't remember any of this.
The future of mankind is at stake in the world's first 3D cyber adventure. Terminator 2 3D, Battle Across Time. An explosive mix of live-action stunts, special effects, computer graphics, and the world's most incredible 3D filmmaking. For the first time ever, 3D effects leap from screen to screen as live actors mesh seamlessly with the film portion of the show.
Terminator 2 3D is an attraction that takes state-of-the-art 3D filmmaking, incredible special effects, and live action, and combines it in a way that you can't see anywhere else. The technology behind the film projection is amazing. It takes six projectors to project this combination of 70mm and 35mm imagery across three separate screens. It takes a very sophisticated computer control system to make all that work together and completely keep it synchronized. The actors themselves have to practice and rehearse endlessly to make sure that their choreography matches seamlessly with the on-screen action. It's amazing. You would never believe when that motorcycle takes off and blasts that screen that what's really happening, well, I don't want to give it away. Let's just say it's a very special effect.
But that's not the only amazing effect that immerses audiences in this unique 3D experience. Speakers throughout the theater create the illusion of three-dimensional sound. And water droplets create the sensation of liquid metal. When it's all put together, you'll find yourself transported to a terrifying and realistic world right out of the Terminator film. At Terminator 2 3D, Universal gives you a glimpse into the future of entertainment.
Great Scott! Is it the future already? Oh, I'm afraid my watch is running a little late. About 30 years late. So we gotta hurry. Let's go! Come on!
At Universal Studios, you soar through time and space on Back to the Future the Ride. Based on the popular film series, at Back to the Future the Ride, seven-story tall Omnimax screens and 70mm film provide the largest projected images of any motion simulator ride in the world. Doc Brown himself would be amazed at the futuristic technology that brings this ride to life. The hydraulically activated movements of each vehicle are carefully choreographed to the multi-million dollar ride film, which took 2 years to create. Huge dome-like screens wrap around you, providing a full sensory experience. However, the curved screens also meant great care had to be taken when creating the film, so that objects on the screen wouldn't appear curved and distorted themselves. The film and movement, combined with the special sensor-round audio effects, really create the illusion that you're flying. And speaking of flying, one of the most popular movies of all time comes to life at E.T. Adventure. Ride across the stars to help E.T. return to save his home planet. The The attraction even features its own original score by Academy Award winner John Williams. After soaring over E.T.'s home planet, it's good to land back on Earth. But just when you have your feet firmly planted on the ground, Mother Nature rips it out from under you in Earthquake, the big one. We've recreated the Oscar-winning special effects from the movie Earthquake, letting you feel what it's like to withstand a quake measuring 8.3 on the Richter scale. 65,000 gallons of water are released every 6 minutes to create these impressive effects. The sky darkens. The wind howls. A bolt of lightning splinters a tree right before your eyes. This is no ordinary storm. This is a once-in-a-century tornado, registering F5 on the Fujita scale. This is Twister. Ride it out.
Wow, that was a close one. Hi, I'm Mike Hightower, and I'm standing in the middle of Twister, Ride It Out. Have you ever wondered how we could create a five-story tornado inside a building?
After studying the physics of vortices, we designed and installed an array of large fans, strategically placed to imitate Mother Nature at her worst. Starting with an empty building, we had to continually readjust the wind patterns, because every time we added a new set piece, the dynamics of the tornado would change. Once the set was finished, we realized we still needed to see how the wind patterns would work with a real audience. So, we brought in 240 mannequins to stand in for the final stages of testing. From start to finish, it took 18 months to create this attraction, which features 50 different special effects.
Once you stepped inside Twister, Ride It Out, you'll know what it's like to look a tornado right in the eye and survive.
Once the storm clouds have passed, it's time for the stars to come out.
That's right. We find it beautiful women. The director says we got to find the two beautiful women, and you fit it just right. That's so good, huh? Hey, we're going to size them up. Make sure they're just right, all right? That's good. That's a fine. She's a nice. It's going to fit in the camera just right. All right, we got to take it a picture, right? We got to make a nice photograph. That's right. All right, come on. We got to have another. What? Come on. We got to help her. What's this? That's a no good. That's a picture, right? Somebody else.
At Universal Studios, you meet some of the best.
Is your face hurting you? Because it's killing me.
And least loved characters in movie history.
I kill myself. Oh, what? Wait, hold on. Anybody else hear a shark?
He's one of the most chilling creations ever captured on film. And he makes his home in the waters of Universal Studios. It's the great white fury of Jaws. From the relative safety of your boat, you experience up close what kept movie audiences out of the water for years.
10-4. Okay, folks, looks like one of our tour boats ran into a little bit of trouble, okay? Nothing major. I can't believe this. What happened? Anthony six the base. Anthony 3 singing out of the lighthouse. I don't see any survivors. Jaws!
Moving through the water at up to 20 feet per second, with the thrust equal to a 727 jet engine, it's 32 feet and 3 tons of unrelenting terror. At Jaws, the flames can reach as high as 30 feet. The shark itself is constructed out of steel and fiberglass with an amazingly lifelike latex skin.
We made it! Okay, hang on, everybody. We should be okay. Wait a second. Brace yourself. Eat this! Chief, this is Amity 6. Call off the Marines! We're coming home. Set
in one of the largest sound stages in the world. Kongfrontation puts you face to face with the greatest of the great apes, King Kong. Nearly four stories tall, with 7,000 pounds of hair, he's one of the largest computer animated figures ever built. Able to perform 46 realistic motions. That's 6 tons of steel, plastic, fabric, and fur. And if you get close enough, you can even smell bananas on his breath. Look, it's Woody Woodpecker, who has his own special area just for kids and their families. Woody Woodpecker's Kid Zone. Here kids can have a ball. Or thousands of them. Parents can get in on the fun, too. Even 500-gallon water buckets can't put a damper on things at the Curious George Goes to Town play area. Hope you didn't get too wet. And when it comes to fun, who better than lovable Barney to put a smile on your face with his delightful show, A Day in the Park with Barney? It's the only place where you can see Barney and all his friends live in person every day. Isn't this the nuttiest ride you've ever seen? It's Woody Woodpecker's Nuthouse Coaster. And if you ever wanted to get a mouse eye view of the world, you'll find it amid the oversized fun at Fibles Playland. You never know who's going to come out to play in Woody Woodpecker's Kid Zone. In fact, everyone's raving about the stars of our newest show. Well, almost everyone. Presented by the cable television network dedicated to the philosophy that life is better with animals. Animal Planet Live mixes video, live animal performances, and audience interaction to delight every member of the family.
Oh, no, I've seen this one. Oh!
From emergency vets to the planet's funniest animals, it's more fun than humanly possible. Don't be surprised when things don't always go as scripted, because as anyone will tell you, the animals are running the show.
Say, wait a minute.
Yeah, wait a
minute. We need you for our
ass.
Would you like to play in our band?
Sure.
All right, here, just a moment here. Hold on now, hold this, would you?
Yeah, that one's for you.
Uh-huh.
That one's for you.
Uh-huh.
That's for you.
Oops, oh, pardon me.
Hold that.
There you go.
Get up.
That was better help.
Don't push me.
Don't worry, there's plenty of real music at Universal Studios. Starring that ghost with the most, Beetlejuice, and his rock and roll graveyard review.
Come on, give me some loving. How you doing? You ready for some monster rock and roll?
Now we're moving and now we're grooving, but on to something in a completely different vein.
Joining him are Frankenstein, Dracula, the Wolfman, and more in a live musical show that's loud enough to wake the dead. And the fists are flying almost as fast as the one-liners at the action-packed Wild 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 West Stunt Show. It always brings down the house. At Universal Studios, we give you a rare peek inside the movie-making process. We take you behind the scenes of Hollywood stunt performers.
A quick look behind the scenes here at the Wild West Show. Remember the stunt where we broke a bottle over someone's head? This is not something you want to try at home. These are specially designed bottles. They used to be made of sugar glass. These are, in fact, made of polystyrene. They look real, but they don't hurt. But this does hurt.
And here at the Gory, Gruesome, and Grotesque Horror Makeup Show, we show you what goes into... and oozes out of Hollywood's scariest monsters.
I want y'all to know, all the blades you're seeing, man, they're all dull.
Thank you very much.
All right, see that? They've been dulled, or they're made out of plastic. Bowman needs a victim.
I need a victim!
A victim!
We need a victim!
Scream for me, darling.
TK Bowman, the yardstick out of the tongue! Very nice, everybody, make it! Pain.
Yeah, wow, man, what a buzz!
Universal Studios serves up a variety of fun movie locations where you can grab a bite to eat. From Universal Studios Classic Monsters Cafe, to Mel's Drive-In from American Graffiti. We also stock enough souvenirs and gifts to keep any studio's prop department filled to the rafters. You can also shop the Universal Studios store online.
What do you think, Frank?
The fun, the laughter, the excitement. Only Universal Studios puts you right in the middle of the action. But that's not all the thrills and excitement you'll find at Universal Orlando Resort. Located right next door to Universal Studios is Universal's Islands of Adventure theme park. From the dinosaurs of Jurassic Park, to your favorite cartoon and comic strip characters. From a land of epic myths and legends, to the best-loved children's stories of Dr. Seuss. At Islands of Adventure, the world's most cutting-edge rides and innovative attractions bring your favorite stories to life, challenging all your senses and taking you to new heights of excitement. Located at the entrance to both theme parks is Universal City Walk, Orlando's hottest spot for entertainment. City Walk offers the best in live music, dining, dancing, shopping, movies, and more. No matter what kind of entertainment you're in the mood for, City Walk has it all. Plus, sitting right in the heart of all the excitement are Universal Orlando's magnificently themed on-site hotels. Portofino Bay Hotel, a Lowe's Hotel, recreates the charm and romance of the seaside village of Portofino, Italy. And the heart of rock and roll is beating in the body of a luxury resort at the new Hard Rock Hotel, the coolest hotel on earth. And if you want to experience the real Hollywood, be sure to visit Universal Studios Hollywood, the world's largest movie studio and theme park. Take the new interactive studio tour and see where all your favorite movies are made. Then experience one-of-a-kind attractions like Backdraft, the explosive stunts of Waterworld, and many other rides and attractions that bring the excitement of the movies to life. It's all at Universal Studios Hollywood. There's only one place that takes you behind the scenes, beyond the screen, and right into the action of your favorite motion pictures. Universal Studios, the number one movie studio theme park in the world. Come ride the movies. We'll be right back.